everyone. How are you guys doing? I'm doing good, and I'm playing Veges Friend Simulator Part 3. So let's do some missions. And right. So the ultimate task of this let's play is, oh my god, to get the recipe. So I just got 200. Hey guys, what's going on? And I'm back. So what should I buy? I don't know. Should I buy an extra weapon slot for 250 power and then 1,050? Okay. So should I just like buy money? Just save it up for like all the gadgets. I think I should save it up for the gadget. I really don't know. But I think I should save it up. I'll hear your thoughts, so I'll actually do nothing right now and see what you guys want to do. So I think I should download because my character looks pretty ugly. These look pretty good. That honestly looks pretty good, so I'm going to go in the next one. Should I? 3, 2, 1. I'm going to go in the next one. That looks pretty good. So good. I think I'll buy that later. I think the worst deal is Oh my god. Can you hear me, guys? If you can, just turn on your volume. I'll talk louder so you guys can hear me. Okay. Anybody wanna get some fast pass? Yes, why not, man? If I can bring them and get 1,000 bucks. Is that worth it? Killing 5 people? No, I don't think. Piece of cake. Get them from visiting. Okay. I don't wanna keep them. like the color of the house. Now that's a gangster. I don't know why you're doing this to me in this division. Hey, comment down below which type of one police car should I get. Recording isn't actually good, it's horrible, right? Best pop ever. Can you be quiet, pop? I've got one more cut for you. I need you to bring me 5 cards. How much? 600 each. That's basically your garage. See the car. I'm not giving you this one. I don't want that, do you? Do I have to? This is still a way to do it. It's really tough. Vanish or I can do it. I mean, this is a cop car. He should give me like 100,000, right? I mean, sitting in a cop car is pretty easy, but it's not as easy as it seems. You believe me? Okay, a Ferrari, that's pretty good. Bro, you want I'm not doing this. Okay, right? Hope you enjoyed, and see you next time. Bye!